So hello everyone, this is our VXL homepage for student portal, and in this video we will see about how the students will attempt their assignments. So here in the left side you just need to scroll down, and we have here assignment option. You need to click on this, and here you see we have mathematics assignments, timer is there, and we have option of start now. When you click on the start now button, see, you will get here the questions. So if you want to just type the answer, you can type the answers over this blank. Or if you want to upload a PDF, so you can just write down the answers on the paper and just took the pictures and make a PDF and upload it here in this option, upload PDF. So the PDF will upload it. And once you are done with answering all the questions, you just need to submit this assignment. So by here, you need to just click on the submit button and just need to click on yes. So the assignment gets submitted. And here you will able to get your answers. So for now it's showing as 0, percentage is 0, the total marks is 5. So once the teacher is evaluated this assignment, then you will able to get the result over here.